I'll just drive around for a bit until I get challenged. The stream stuck for anyone else? And then Ryan saying it's stuck on his device. Let me know if it's stuck on yours as well and I'll see what I can do. Oh, so the stream came back. Yeah, anyone who... Working now? Okay, cool. That's good. Right, nice one. Okay, E-Boy's coming to challenge me, so... we shall see what happens. So I've not actually been challenged to a race in this, but yeah, I've been doing it all the solo stuff, so I'm curious to see how it works. We get the same car, because it obviously would be pretty one-sided if I've got one car and he's got something totally different. Oops. That's what I get for watching the screen. Right, I'm just driving about until I get challenged, in case you wonder why I'm just pissing around here. Same car's South Park design. I think it's quite apt. Benny da Funk. Just waiting for a challenge here in case people are wondering what's going on. Oops. Lovely. I definitely meant that. Yeah, this is well, I mean, I know there's a lot of talk just now about how great Drive Club looks, but I think this looks almost as good, and considering it's an open world, so they obviously had to put a lot of processing in it. I mean, the Drive Club's fine because it can they know pretty much what's going to be pre-rendered. It's obviously just whatever's coming up because it's preset tracks, but at any point I can go like this. So obviously there has to be a lot of kind of scenery stored. They can't buffer they can't kind of preload the tracks as easily in this because it's not a kind of linear circuit. Definitely meant that.
Scott Tyler here in a very good mood. And why would that be, you ask? Well, have you seen the weather? Not a cloud in sight. And I'm told the mercury in our base arena thermometer cum weather station is sitting just below 29 degrees C, which is European for hot. Now, if only you had a road trip to go on.
So, in case people are wondering, people of joy makes, I tweeted it. I'm waiting on a challenge. The E-Boy 87 has challenged me to a race, so I'm waiting on an invite. Oh, here we go. Let's do this. Right then. I presume I need to find him somewhere. Let's have a look. That's it. Oh no, that's me.
Oh, hang on.
Oh, brilliant, is that him? Great. Oh, wait a minute. Where did he go? Oh, maybe he's fast travelling. Okay. Oh, so he's starting a race and then I'll join it. Okay. No worries. He's finding a race. The leader of your party is starting. Let's do it. Press X to join them. A race to the death. Sorry if the stream's buffering. Hold on. Not buffering for none, Ryan. I think it's partly because I'm racing online now, it may be affecting my upload. If I do this again in the future, if I'm doing an online thing, I'll drop the quality a bit so that there'll be less issues, hopefully. Right, so let's do this, me and E-Boy in a wee race. There he is. His car's better than me, bro. Typical. Didn't realize his mic's on as well, so that's interesting. Oh. See, usually I play dirty, but I kinda can't now because I know him. His car's just faster than mine's, plain simple. Yeah, I'm doomed to failure. In fairness, I should have looked at what kind of race it was. That's what happens when you don't pick a rally car for a cross-country race. It just struggles on the grass. Doomed. This race is doomed. Oh, hold on a minute. Hang on, a cotton picking minute. Oh, what's this? Oh no, I've paused it! Oh, it's okay, so is he. He's missed a checkpoint, lovely. Oh, I'll take that. Oh no! What the fuck? He's gonna win it! Oh no, he's crashed into me. No, that's his balls. What a dick.
Good game, mate, good game.
Good game indeed. That's a shame. A damn shame. That, my friends, is why Forza Horizon 2 is the best racing game at the moment. More, we're saying. You up for another race, E-Boy?
Everybody's listening to Horizon Basin.
Let's see if E-Boy picks another race, so we'll go up for that. This time I'll actually look at what car I'm picking. I don't think I can start them. I think the boy has to do them. Yeah, he has to start them, so we'll just wait. It is a really nice looking game. It's lovely, as they say. Oh shit! There we go. Let's do this. Place your bets. Right, let me think about it this time.
Who are you gonna call?
Oh shit, it's just picked a car for me, okay. Then Ryan says, Chris, to win, did you watch the last race? That's what I get for taking too long to pick my car. It's just pick one for me. I don't even know what I'm in. Oh, good. That's okay, I can race against a camper van, I think. I say that, he's still going to win. I bet it's been pimped to the nines. As well, he's pimped it. There's no way a VW camper goes that fast in real life. I don't care who you are. I don't care if you're Johnny Volkswagen himself. That's it, it's over. Oh, he's ramming me. That's... Oh, he's missed the checkpoint. He's missed the checkpoint. That's skullduggery. Indeed he has. Unless I royally balls it up again like I did last time. Oh no, he's actually catching up. Wait a minute. I've been pissing around. I've been playing it safe. Oh no, we're good, we're good. We're good. Hey. That was closer than it needs to be. Okay, let's do one more and then I'll play something else if that's okay, mate.
It's so weird watching the stream as well, because it's so, the stream's so behind what's going on. That's good.
That's what you get, Ash, for Ash Harrison saying Chris to lose. That's what you get. It's outrageous. Right, let's do one more for the decider. One each, a win a piece.
One,
so
there's one more set.
Yeah, we need the winner. I didn't even mean that. An idiot.
What should we get for this time? One all.
Right. Taking requests now for the next. I mean, obviously, you don't know exactly what games I've got in the library, everyone, but. Taking requests on. I'm going to play one more game. Actually, Ash was saying WWE. I might play a bit of WWE before heading to bed, but we'll do this final race and then I'll jump on to WWE for a bit and then we're done for the evening. How's the stream been tonight anyway, folks? Is the quality been okay? Just out of curiosity. Right, I need to pick a car quickly here.
You're tuned to Horizon Base Arena, an official station of the
What's this, the Merc? Oh, well, it's picked the Merc for me. Oh, no, it's not. Here we go, the decider. Like I'm stuck in a Vauxhall. Nice one, glad to hear the stream's good quality. That's promising for future streams. I want to do a lot more streams again. Especially now I've got a lot more free time in my hands. Stick outside the camp for me. Oh, typical. Try to play it clean. I don't want to ram him off the road because I've got an audience. Oh, he's ramming me though. This is proper James Dean stuff. It. What? That's so frustrating. Oh, he's ramming me. That's outrageous.
Oh, he's done me.
Oh, there is.
Oh, he's done me.